misanthrope. He likes to play around with his girl, Shannon. And Imogen's a student now. She likes to play around with the cannon. Frederica takes it slow and makes sure all the men she knows can talk before they sing her to the stars. And up above the city walls buzz the things that make it all so pretty. Set up on high, they sit upon a Simpson sky and monitor the century's mad capers. The morning after never looked so good, now nights are wholly planned and dictated by all the trashy papers. The Williamses, the Walliamses, they take their cars and head out to the country, but they keep the windows closed. All around the town, the markets burn and drown, yet everyone still looks perfectly posed. Beside the banker's note are other things his mother wrote when she was proud that he was simply normal. Now he's excused from things to do, he tried too hard, he has the flu, his girl is acting strange and rather formal. Pieces fall down off the wall in soup she made from cannonballs as he announces he would like to study. All the world's great mystery is not wrapped in psychology at all.
Cheerful voice, if slightly mocking, the boy never gives up his.